this poor raccoon froze stuck to a railroad. In the video you can see he probably was there for some time already. Due to the extreme cold, the bloke froze to the tracks. Neil Mullis discovered the animal and decided to help. After 5 minutes of trying to get the animal loose, the animal escaped with only leaving some fur behind.